Welcome back to Speargrass Forge. If you're new here, thanks for coming. If you're coming back, thanks for returning. Today, I'm going to continue working on my broken back Seax. Stick around.
Singing true, rely, you rely at it. Singing true, rely, you rely at it. Singing true, rely, you rely at it.
Okie dokie. So, Quench tank is done. That's my new long Quench tank. And it filled up with oil. So, ready for the Quench later on. It's currently 1100 or just over a meter tall and an inner diameter of 105 millimeters, so it's about 3 inches, just over 3 inches. So yeah, so now it'll be quenching time shortly. First I've got to do that handle.
Thank you.
So, now the handle's done. Now it's just letting that cool off, shaping this, and getting it all ready to put together. And then heat treat. We're nearly at heat treat.
Watching. If you like what you saw, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Click the bell icon for notifications of when I upload, usually on the week. Don't forget to check out my spreadsheet and print bar stores, links in the description. And I hope to see you again next time. Cheers.